Hey, Ritha, I just want to say thank you for letting me come metal detect your house. What a great time. What a great piece of property. Found quite a few wheat pennies. You know, not going to get rich off those, but I like finding them. So I just want to put a little snippet in here and let you know I really appreciate it. And thank you for everything you do. Love you. And I'll be seeing you. Bye.
Beautiful compact.
That thing is completely intact and beautiful looking. Still got the hinge on it.
I looked for trouble and I found it, son. Straight down the barrel of a lawman's gun. I tried to run, but I don't think I can. You make one move and you're a dead man. Friend, ain't living long like this. Ain't living long like this. Can I, baby? He slipped the handcuffs on behind.
And I got a fan. He's just barking at me. I got a house built there in the 40s. Got a house there built in the 40s. And I'm doing this permission here. It says it's built in the 60s. But my guess is it's probably a rebuild. There probably used to be a house here. And I just got my first decent find. A little wheat penny. If it'll focus. I want to say it's 48 is what I can see. But we'll get it cleaned up and see what we can come up with. And we got still all the back of that property, of this property here to get done. Other than that, I guess I'm gonna sit here and enjoy my fan here, and he's wondering what I'm doing. He's doing his job. He's barking. Later, I'm gonna do my job and find something in the dirt later. Well, still working on this permission here, and I just got me a little wheat spill. And we'll get them cleaned up and see what the dates are on them. So, who knows? We might find some silver out here today. Anyways, later. I'm all the way in the back of this property. The house is up front there. And I just got another weedy. So it might end up just being a wheat day. Still trying to find some silver. That was about 8 inches down. So we're getting some finds. Just waiting for that silver to pop. I'll tell you what, I'm having a good day on the wheat pennies today. That's for sure. Look at that. That's a nice one. See if we can't get the date off of it. Yeah, I can't tell. It looks like 44 maybe. So, but we'll keep digging. There's more to go. I haven't even made it up to the front yard yet. Having a good day today over here on this house.
I can't tell, but it looks like I may have found some play money. So that'd be the first piece of play money I've ever found. If that's what that is, I'll get it home, clean up, looked up. It's got 25 on it. But let's see if we can find some actual real silver. That's what I'm looking for. So we'll take the wheat pennies, though. We're having a good day on that. So
stay safe, y'all.
I just found a completely intact, beautiful compact. Looks like it says Avon.
See if I can get that to focus. Ripe cherry. That thing is completely intact and beautiful looking. Still got the hinge on it. That is awesome. I am not going to open this here. I will go home, get it cleaned up, and open it. Just in awesome condition. Oh, I'm so stoked. That is a really cool find for the day. Man, this lawn is coughing it up today for me. I'm still waiting on that silver.
That drove a stock car to a girl in debt. All I remember was a drunk man's breath. Ain't living long like this. Can live it all like this.
Hey, we're going to head out to the bottle dump today. I'm going to take Juan and Sue and Nathan might show up. Dean and Vicky and Bill and whoever else wants to come out, shit. And we're gonna get out here to the bottle dump. They never been to this one. They didn't know where it was at, and I did. So we're gonna go over there and dig in the dirt, see what we can come up with. Today's without metal detectors. You're out metal detecting. Happy hunting. Stay safe, y'all. Be careful.
We know the story how the wheel goes round. Don't let them take it to the man downtown. Can't sleep it all in the jailhouse, baby. Ain't living long like this. Ain't living long like this. Can I think
it down here, all the old folks. We go what? Here we go. Make it up here into the old bottle dump. Only got two with us. The other three, I guess, are lagging. But they'll be here later. About digging some dirt.
Cool bottles, these two here.
Wow, that is too cool. I like, that's my favorite one of the day so far. Wow. That is awesome. Oh, don't put that on your phone.
I got now, that one.
Oh, that's got some writing on it too. Mm-hmm. What's it got on it? Can you see it?
Not sure.
Yeah, you're gonna have to clean that up.
Something, it says something Paris D. Pinard? Ed,
I love Pinard.
Ed Pinard.
You have to
Paris,
do some research.
And then that one.
This one, y'all can't tell it, but it's actually an odd-shaped bottle. Look at that, shaped like a triangle. Something Detroit on the side. Juan's tearing it up.
Frederick's.
Look at this hole he dug in like 10 minutes. He dug a whole hole in like, what was that, 10 minutes?
Yeah, something
like that. It started caving in,
so I said, screw it, I'm
just going to go ahead and pull the dirt out. Yeah. Went up against the wall there. There's retired Popo. Yeah. Oh, and you can see how hot this probably got back in the day when this compost and melted this bottle. Completely melted it, vented. Find these all over the place out here. Just, the heat must have been pretty tremendous.
This thing might fall
in on me,
but.
Yeah, Juan, be careful down there.
It'll be all right. All right. I only have a bottle on. You did? I did.
Oh, you pulling a bottle out?
Yeah, he's going to be pulling one out.
Cave in, so that's what I've been trying to.
Uh-oh, he does. He has one down in there. Recuperate. You can't see it on the camera, but I can see it. Does it get, does it got a little play in it at all? Not much.
No. I had to start up a digging underneath
it. Thank you for telling us about this and inviting
us. Oh, it's my pleasure. I'll watch him work this out of there. Let me see if I can turn the light on here.
He's got a clay marble?
Come on, come out intact. Are you prying a bottle out, trying to get to a bottle? There it goes. Is it intact?
Yes, sir.
Hot damn. Is it got anything on it, or is it just one of those plain medicine bottles?
It's plain. I don't see any embossments or anything on it.
Yeah. But who do you think was the last person to touch that bottle?
I know.
I mean, that's not a screw cap. That's a cork bottle.
I'll take it.
Yeah.
Awesome.
You're the first person to touch that in God knows how long.
I know.
You saved it. All right, I'm gonna go get it.
Oh, I've been working, kind of shoving everything down in here. Haven't gotten anything too fancy to write home about, but I did pull these out of here And they don't have any embossment on these. I got a few of the embossment, but I like that right there. Little pond screen top intact. And this one here is really thin. I'm just shocked that it stayed intact all these years. And of course this little bitty one. I don't know why I like the little ones, but they're cute. Got a little bit of green glass here. No bossing on it, but we're gonna keep hunting and see what we come up with. I think I'm gonna move back over and get with the group and see what we can come up with over there.
It's uncovered a snake here trying to dig for bottles.
Check that bad boy out. Looks like a garden snake of some kind. He was chilling. And then I got him. I'm gonna see if I can't fling him. There he goes.
Ugh.
Fucking hate snakes. Yeah, go the other way, bro. Get on the stick. Get on the stick. Damn it, I keep flinging them back in here. Ooh. Ooh, shit.
I'm at the bottom of the jailhouse now. Ain't it been long? Living on.